your character was a psychotic fanboy.
Oh, aren't you glad I'm not?
Do I have any vulnerable moments like that?
Say what?
Would your Japanese counterpart was a psychotic fanboy? Do you have any moments like that in all any episodes?
Psychotic moments? I am psychotic, no. And considering I'm from another planet, I don't think fanboy would really be in my description. Obviously, you'll have to wait and see, so I can't give you a definite answer. But,
okay.
Putting two together.
Thank you.
Next question, though.
Hi, guys. I'm Megaforce, by the way. Just wanted to ask, have you guys planned, or do you plan, or have you already borrowed something from the set?
For legal reasons, you might not answer that.
Do they plan on borrowing something from the set?
I took a few of our call sheets, and
we would never.
We would never give away the ring.
Never steal. I think I borrowed some socks.
I broke like 3 or 4 watches.
Yeah, I got like 4 pairs of socks.
One day.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Never let go of your weapons.
Yeah.